the same complexity, you remember it's all the same, but if it adds some letters to it, you still remember at the same amount, which is 4 to 5 letters. What is called is the object-based benefit, so how, no matter how complex it is, you still remember it. On the other hand, we have the independent feature-based model. So what this model suggests is that people remember objects in terms of features,